And new at 10, an elderly man has died after he was found beaten and tied up in his Memphis home. Paul Mayer was found Thursday by a neighbor who noticed his back door was open. He was alive, but severely beaten, tied up, and was ransacked. He was rushed to a hospital, but died the next day.
Anyone who would do something to a 78-year-old man like this, tie him up, beat him, and leave him for dead, is an animal.
So far, there are few clues as to who robbed Mayer or why.